high speed on the ball on the knife. Now, can you go down to low speed on the knife?